I would tell them that you fight with every ounce of your being. And just because you hear that word that starts with a C, and it courses through your body and you tremble and go, oh my God, I've got cancer. No, you do not have cancer. You're in control of yourself. Cancer is one nasty animal. I'm not saying that not everybody's gonna win, but attitude, keeping that positive attitude and telling yourself every day, I'm gonna beat this. There is no way that I'm gonna succumb to this.